Today we'll be looking at how to do a radius search in FileMaker. A radius search is taking a specific reference point. In this case, we're using Lucas Oil Stadium in downtown Indianapolis and finding all of the locations within a certain radius of that distance. So let's look at our locations. First thing we need to do for our locations is get coordinates for it. So here we have the address of DB services here in Indianapolis. Hit this button, we can get the coordinates. Let's look how that script is working. So we start off saying we're going to attempt a maximum of 2 times. The reason for this is we don't want to get stuck in an infinite loop due to a bad address. The first time we go through, we're going to try finding the latitude and longitude based on the whole address. The second time we go through, we attempt with nothing but the zip code. That won't get us an exact latitude and longitude, but it'll get a good enough estimate in the case that we don't have a valid full address. So we have to build the base URL, which in this case is the Google Maps API is what we're using. So we start with this. Then we look at the location. The location, we are saying if it's the first time we come through, URL encode the whole thing. The street, the city, the state, all separated by commas, and then the zip and the country separated by comma. If it's the second time, then we're just grabbing the zip and saying we're in the US. So we make our full call by combining this base URL with what we come up with here, and we separate that with a question mark. We make the call to the API and store it in a global field, then get that result into a variable, clear the global field out. Now we can come down here and parse out our latitude and longitude just using a little function that will get it for us. If we do not have a latitude and longitude, or if it returns 0 results, then we say we encountered an error and we exit. Otherwise, we found the latitude and longitude, so we can mark that. We will exit out of our loop, and we set the 2 fields that contain the latitude and longitude information. Let's go over to the radius search then and see what we can do. So if we say I want to find everything within 100 miles of Indianapolis, Lucas Oil Stadium, turns out the Indiana State Capitol is just 1 mile down the road. If we look here, we can see DB services isn't too far away either. If we up that to 500, you can see that now we have the Chicago and Tennessee. Those get brought into the fold up to 1,000. Now we got the state capital and Minnesota and Missouri. So as we up it up, we add more and more results every time. 5,000 gets us 12 of the 13, with the farthest one away being Seattle, Washington. And if we go up to the maximum of 7,000, now you can see we have all 13 results in there. And Hawaii is the farthest away. 7,000 isn't the farthest you can search, but in our case, it's the farthest distance away. Let's take a look at the database. So here's what's doing all the work. This is what we're looking for when we do the radius search. We do a find. It's just a custom function that's taking the distance between the 2 points on Earth with the latitude and longitude of the pertinent record. And we get the latitude and longitude here stored globally. And that's how we do a radius search. Thank you.